My name is Annie. I'm from the United States, and I'm currently pursuing my master's degree in HCI and design from City University of London. I chose City for a number of reasons. First, I wanted to live in London, and City has a great central location. It also has great industry connections, especially in London. It was also really affordable and fit my background. I didn't come from computer science in undergrad, so it was really nice to be able to transition into a computer science field through this master's program. I also really liked the modules. I thought they were really creative and fun and also practical for the job I wanted to have afterwards. I think UX is a great mix of creative and technical skills, which I really like. I became interested in it when I was working in my previous job, and I knew I wanted to do something that was a bit more creative and technical, so I started exploring the field. I talked to UX designers and UX researchers, and I watched videos, and I even played around in Figma, and at that point I knew it was right for me, so that's where I found City. Before coming to City, I was a research project manager at a software company back in the United States. I really liked working in tech, but I wanted to do something a little bit different than what I was currently doing, so I started exploring tangential fields, and that's how I found out about UX. Coming into this master's program, I really didn't have a lot of UX-specific experience, so it's been really great to see how far I've been able to come just in a few short months. Coming in with zero experience, and now I have two internships, that's been really exciting and also just a testament to how great City's HCI design program has been at preparing me, not only in the basics, but also in all of those soft skills I need, as well as just setting me up to be able to continually grow and push myself down the line, which I think is super important in tech because it's so fast-paced and constantly changing. Being an international student from the States in London has been pretty great so far, to be honest. It's been really fun to explore all the little culture differences. Obviously, like, there's a lot of similarity, but there's a lot of differences too, which it's just really exciting when you find those and you get to learn new things. As far as school goes, the school is pretty similar. The language is obviously the same, which is really nice. Some of the differences are the way that grades are given here and also the amount of assignments you're expected to complete. So back home in the States, we would be given kind of constant assignments throughout a course, but here a lot of times you'll have one project and one exam, or maybe just one or the other, that makes up your entire grade. So that's a little bit different. The program though is also shorter and more affordable than similar programs back in the States, so that's really nice. But yeah, overall it's been a really cool experience. I think my favorite module was actually the very first one I had, Interaction Design. It covered all the basics of the user-centered design process from start to finish, and the coursework was a project where we went through the entire process. So that was really cool to just see the entire thing kind of play out and be a part of that and just really learn what it would be like to be both a UX researcher and a UX designer at a company in a real job. So I think that was really useful for me to get a sense of, do I really like this and what will it be like when I graduate? And so, yeah, I'm really glad I took that one. Throughout the program, we've had a lot of opportunities to create realistic work that we could put in a portfolio, whether that just be tutorials we've done in class or final coursework that we've worked on throughout the whole term. So I think being able to create that tangible work to show future employers really helped set me up for success. I also think that City has given me a lot of those, you know, technical skills and designerly skills that I would need to, you know, understand how to excel in the UX field. I'm really interested in voice user interfaces, which, you know, isn't necessarily a super new concept, but it's really expanded in the past few years with, you know, Amazon Alexa and Google Home and even just Siri. So I'm really excited to see what the future of voice user interface design and voice user interface user research has in store. I think one piece of advice that I've really benefited from during my master's program is to make the most of your opportunities and your work. You know, obviously, like, being in a master's program is really fun and you get to make a lot of friends, but even the coursework and even the tutorial works that you just do during the term in class are really important, especially if you can use that to showcase your abilities to future employers, whether that's a portfolio or, you know, just being able to speak about in interviews, I think that's really important. And so I would just say, take the work you're doing in classes and in your coursework really seriously, because I think you'll be better off, especially when you're trying to get a job, if you have great work to show for that.